there, it's me. My name is not Dave. Today I'm going to show you how to put back Aztec passion flower. First, well, let's just assemble it. So first, I have to look for a piece that's very easy to just flip. Like that, see? Flip like that. Super simple. Once you flipped it, take that piece. Just take it out like that. Do the same for the other side. And then it'll basically fall apart. While putting it back, first create a pair like that. And then take this piece and just put it up there like that. Then take the last white piece and just put it down there like that. Yeah, no, it's not so easy. Down there like that. Then take this piece, put it over there. Right. Take this piece and just put it over there. Remember, it's kind of like that. Then just flip it. Take that piece, put it down inside there. Turn it. And do the same, just take the piece, put it down there. Last but not least, take that last piece, flip it up like that. Flip that down, flip it back there again. And then just place that piece inside. See, just like that, slide that in, and then just move that back up again. Then what do you know, you just put back the Aztec passion flower. It's me. My name is not Dave. Thank you. Goodbye.